This is tasting good. Hi guys, I was in Oslo today because when I was taking my tattoo in January, some of them was wrong and we forgot one symbol, so we have the Konoha symbol here and fixing my bow, that so it's a bow now and not just some rubbish stuff. So it's looking really great now, so I'm really happy. And since I was in Oslo, I had to visit NeoTokyo, so I'm going to taste some new stuff I haven't tasted before. And I have bought hot chicken flavor ramen. Going to taste this too. I do not like too hot spicy food, so I think this is gonna be a little bit too spicy for me, but I'm gonna try it. But first I want to try some stuff here I haven't tasted before. This is matcha green tea candy thing. So I haven't tasted this before, so it's squishy. So yeah. I like this one. It was really good, and it's nice that every single one of them is oven packaged, so when I open this one, it doesn't dry out. I don't think it's too many in here, but this was really good. And then I bought two different cookies. This one is a Pandaro butter cookie melon flavor, and this black one is Pandaro butter cookie. I have never tasted butter cookie before, I don't think so. So not sure what melon this is. I see the picture, but it's too small for the camera, I think. But the taste from the melon is there. I should taste this before I taste that one, because I think this is the original one. It's a panda face. I think we in Norway have something similar to this cookie. I have tasted this before. I can't remember which cookie we have, but I have tasted this before. It's good, but oh, it's really annoying that I can't remember where I have that taste from. And then I bought a chips and a Hakutou white peach cider. I don't think it's any alcohol in it. Even if it says cedar. But yeah, I think I'm gonna taste this one first. Smells really good. Wasabi beef potato chips, wasabi and beef taste. It was actually really good. can, it's not too spicy, but you can feel a little taste of the wasabi. But it's not too much, but a little taste of it. Let's taste this one. Tastes like white peach. It's different candy and the other drinks with white peach, and it smells like it. And again, it's something similar. I feel I tasted this before, but I have never seen this one up in NeoTokyo before, so it's really annoying to not remember where I have different tastes from. But I know I have tasted this before also. But where? And what? But yeah, that was the candy. Now I'm going to cook this and see if it's really spicy. So be right back.
A few moments later.
Yeah, I just cooked noodles, and this is the spicy stuff. Try to not get this in the eye. Maybe first open it. There. And we have to stir around. Make sure it's everywhere. Now it's looking like this. Let's see. Oh yeah, it's some spicy here. Oh. Let's see if I can make it speed eating everything. Oh my god. Oh. I shouldn't put everything up in there. Oh my. That was a little too much spice for me. Oh my god. Not my tongue. Oh my god. Oh. That was not just a little spicy, it was a lot for me. Huh. Let's see if I can make it eating everything. I don't think so. It was really spicy, so wish me luck. But yeah, that was everything I have today. Oh, my tongue is painful. Oh. I'm just gonna end it here and try to eat this. Maybe I can make it. Not sure. But until next time.